I mean, it was kind of an overnight thing, really. I mean, I remember hearing about it, and it was maybe like 6 years ago, and I remember my buddy, Nick Theotokos, fighting at Malice in the Palace, and went to go see him fight, saw it, and overnight, I knew I wanted to be a part of it. It's more than just training with my buddies. It's a family in here. It's something that you really don't know until you really come in here and you knock each other's heads off, and you give each other nothing but love and respect after. It's intense. Like I said, it's nothing else I've done in life that competes and compares to this kind of fighting.
Well, I set myself a goal about 5 years ago. I started off, I really just one fight in Vegas. That's really what I want to do. I want to have my name called out in the MGM Grand or wherever. So until that happens, 5 years from now, if I'm not in Vegas, I'm going to keep on pushing myself to get that one fight in Vegas at least.
I heard the word, it's going all around town. Looks like your latest toy done put you down.